Benny 46 Drift.
Scott does stuff.
Yes!
Bullshit!
Sushi candy!
Where's it from?
Japan.
Apart from this one, this is Warheads from the United States.
I'm gonna roll these dice. I have got 8. Ben then says, higher or lower? If he then rolls the dice and gets lower and he says lower, I eat a sweet.
I'm gonna go lower. But 4.
Got this.
These are the things.
The list, but we can't read it. We all know the rules, youngest first.
They're definitely rolling.
Give me a middle number. 8 again. Higher or lower?
Lower.
4 again.
You choose, mate.
It says...
Can't say that.
It says stuff for the B-roll. That's what we're going to tuck into right now.
And just let everyone know, I'm fussy with food, so I'm not eating the whole thing.
Same.
If I say it's nice, will you try it? I'll try yours as well. Yeah, drop it away from me.
Worth having?
Yeah.
Nice, actually, isn't it?
Jesus Christ, having a wee in the background, mum.
She's weeing into the sink.
That's disgusting.
Sorry about that.
Dad can't tiptoe with all that weight.
All that weight?
Let's carry on.
Yeah.
Right.
Your turn.
I need a middle of the range.
8. You'll get an 8.
And I'll get a 4. He's called it. It's an 8.
I'm going lower.
If it's 4 again, he's getting rigged.
6.
Oh,
6.
That's close.
I'm going for the bean. I don't like raisins.
What is it?
Jesus, try this.
You reckon it's a dried raisin?
Yeah.
Could be like a hot chili, but they wouldn't have it in a nice pink wrapper, would they? Should I bite half it and you want to try it?
No.
Right. Smell it before I eat it.
Oh, it smells hot.
Is this a prank? It's sparkly as well, look.
Let's get it down here, you Zulu warrior. We should have drinks at the ready.
Yeah, we should have got drinks.
Is it chewy? Talk about it. You're just swallowing it, that's what you're trying to do.
No, I'll do it, yeah.
It's graphic scenes right now.
I can't really describe it, but it's not nice. No, that's not nice.
Compared to the chocolate wafer.
I'd never eat one of those again.
My lucky number 8. That wasn't rigged. The camera
roll it again, yeah, I wasn't watching. He's just planted them.
Honestly?
It's fine.
Lower.
1 lower, 7. Okay. I've won them. Treat yourself.
The beauty of this, there's 2. So it means if I win one, I get to retake.
It's a good job there wasn't 2 of them. Smells good?
It smells like a nutty thing, but I don't like nuts. I hate nuts.
It smells a bit like Marmite. Do you like Marmite?
No.
Me either.
We'll show what we're going for.
That's
filthy. Absolutely filthy. I ain't eating the whole thing. You can feel it as well, because it's sticky.
Oh, it is as well. It can't be worse than that thing I had. That was terrible.
That's really nice.
Was it?
Nice.
Is that nice? You're crying because it's so nice. Do you need a drink?
It's like ass.
He's really standing there to me now. It smells like...
No, it's just like nuts, honestly.
It smells like Marmite.
No, it's like nuts, but I don't like nuts.
Do you like Twiglets?
No.
It's like a Twiglet.
It's like ass.
Hold it down. Go on, buddy, eat again. What is it?
Lower. Definitely I'm going.
9.
Lower. This is lower, guys.
2 6s. 5. This is working out too easy, isn't it?
That feels like a fruit winder. This feels like it's got a bit more toughness to it.
Looks like Freddy Krueger's skin. Have you seen Freddy Krueger?
Sure.
Right, now I'm going to eat Freddy Krueger's skin.
Oh, I've still got it in my mouth.
Wine.
Sniff test. Oh, man.
Oh.
It looks like a beef jerky.
Gonna need a drink for this one. Imagine having a fish tank for about 20 years and having a film at the bottom below the rocks where all the crud goes into, and it drying up and being like plastic. That's what I'm about to try.
You have to do a big point.
There's a sink layer.
Yeah. Oh, look at the texture on that.
No. Seriously, just try it, like.
Yeah.
Where's it been?
That cupboard underneath the sink. Oh, I don't know if I can, mate. It's the sheer smell, mate. That's making me gag already.
Trust.
If you did it, I did it.
Just brace yourself. That is nasty. It's good luck. Good luck. This is gonna be disastrous. If you're fussy as it is me.
Hell no.
Hell no.
Hell.
That is false advertising because that packaging looks alright.
I probably look well weird then, I was licking my sleeve. You want like a mid number always, don't you?
Yeah. Four. Higher than four.
Our first one.
I'm gonna get two ones down.
Yeah. Right? Snake eyes.
Nine. Yeah, take that one.
Mm-hmm.
Are you reading the ingredients?
Yeah.
Yeah, it just helped.
Says that has a 0.3 of a gram or something. It's only 12 calories though.
Yeah, but it's like my hand.
Freak.
Great.
That was...
Looks like sandpaper. God, you know what, I'm getting a little bit of scent of like aniseed, but I don't like aniseed. It's, I told you I'm fussy.
It's like a really strong licorice.
I don't know what's on it, it's like sugar.
They've just found anything on the floor and sugared it up. He's gone. Ladies and gentlemen, he has gone.
Hell no. I took a big bite out of that.
You didn't.
Yeah, I did.
But it was... Yeah. Honest, yeah.
If you eat it... Oh, hell no.
Nah, even that little tiny bit, that's disgusting.
It's vile. Well, last one, then warheads.
There we are, we've just got a roll, haven't I? Oh, funny that, we've got an 8.
I'm gonna go lower.
You better get 2 sixes. 7?
No, it's good.
I reckon it's just gonna be like a...
I don't think it is.
Do you reckon?
Nah.
That's what I think. Jeez. One giant... Cheesy what's it? Well, he looks happy about it, doesn't he?
Yeah, but all of them did.
No. It looks like a roll of the... roll of the grass one again. It's basically that. It's a fluffy version of that.
I'm not helping you try that.
You smell
that
it?
That looks like a turd.
Smell it then. Dry, crusty version of Freddy Krueger's skin.
This is something else of his. Oh. Oh, it can't be that bad.
Mm. It smells a hell of a lot like, well, the aftertaste ain't good, but it smells worse than it tastes. You gotta try it.
Mm.
No, it's not nice. It's not nice. The smell is terrible, the aftertaste is terrible, but when you're eating it, it's alright.
Yeah, but our taste buds are different.
The same now, it's fine. You've just had that crap, so it's gonna be the same.
You don't get that when you just wanna go to a happy place before you eat something disgusting like.
Yeah. That's what, yeah, we need like some other sweets we can eat out of like knife between shots.
It's nice. Yeah, that's what you drink. Please.
Yeah, I'll share some of my water. Same taste buds now, isn't it? Worst to best. That was definitely best in that there. You reckon you got that good air before that one?
Hell yeah.
You're saying that's good?
Oh, I'm saying that's...
And these are all horrendous.
I hate all of them, yeah. So, no offence to you Japan people, but...
No, that, see that I'd put there, those four. Specifically those two, not good. Have you ever had a warhead? I for one haven't. And four. You eat four at once?
Go hard, go home, innit?
Put it back into the camera, to the B-roll.
Apparently they're sour.
I don't know if these are though. They're like gummy sweets, these ones.
Are they?
Chewy cubes, oh okay. Higher number
wins.
Wins, so the lower number...
Has the extra one.
Yeah, right.
Three,
two, one, go. Oh! Pass it over. You're very good with sour stuff.
I'm like, ready to do a screen capture on our face.
Cheers. Can't be worse than that.
Oh.
That's it, fine.
Not sour, are they?
Do you want to taste like watermelon?
Yeah.
Yeah. Life.
Isn't it? No, I got nothing. Thanks for watching, like always. Until next time, guys.
Cue the outros.
Let's do it.
That is... Not sour at all.